No, I didn't. Rachel was a hussy. She stole my name. Yes, Dad? That's right. And she convinced him to put me away in a rest home.
Well, she was a leak to the press. My career would have been ruined.
And so you killed her.
No!
Clarence, I knew it was you.
You did? Then why'd you let me shoot all these people?
I wanted to make you sweat a little.
Now it's your turn, Johnny Danger. Your turn to die.
There I was, face to face with Lady Death. Was I about to take the long nap? The Siesta Grande, the Eternal Snooze, the Aquila Bye-Bye. Well, what are you waiting for?
Narration to finish. I wanted to inherit the supper club, and I killed the rest of the family because I was last in line.
Oh, you're cold, baby. Cold and irresistible.
What are you saying?
I'm saying I'm crazy about you, kid. You're under my skin. I know you're poison, but I've been bitten and I don't have an antidote.
So, you're gonna let me go?
I'm giving you a choice. We can run away and spend the rest of our lives together. Or, you can go to jail.
Chicago police? I've just killed 7 people.
Thank you.
too. It's like, let's go home.
I'm just an unlucky star, and I'm unlucky star. Steve, you wrote the story. Why didn't you have Johnny end up with Laura?
Simple, sweetheart.